All right.
Ooh, bloody hell.
There you go.
He's just ordered the woods going next door.
All right, they're having it.
So we'll be dropping it in there.
Oh, cool.
So it might make it a bit easier, mightn't it?
Yeah, definitely, because it can just... There's a big drop zone there.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Thanks,
mate. Well, I've got that, yeah. Right. I thought it'd be a bit heavier than that on the bottom.
A bit heavier, it is pretty heavy. I can't really let go to... Can you pull up, get hold of the rope?
Well, I've got it. I thought the butt end would go down a bit more than that.
Well.
Nice one, mate. Yeah, I thought the butt end would drop a lot more than that. Like a cradle.
Do you want to just go steady whilst I have a chip up?
Yeah, yeah. There's only that now, like, I can do that in small pieces anyway.
Yeah.
But everything's like tiny, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I can just spike up here and strip all this out.
Yeah.
That was the biggest piece, that.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think if I just take that piece there, and then the rest of it I'll just throw over it again. Huh? If I cut this here,
yeah.
And the rest of it throw next door.
Yeah.
It's a tall piece, but there's not much on it. Should we hold it?
Yeah, if you can.
Here you go up. Nice one.
Did that take you to the right?
No, it's fine that.